profound signs. As God established the ruler in the end of the age, in the mouth of two witnesses, soon to be thoroughly confirmed by the third and last world war, divine intervention or no one would be alive. Two world wars have already been achieved. I'm reading again from this scenario that was put out by those who have studied the process of the powers that be and what they intend to do. Two world wars have already been achieved, correct. And the third and final world war envisioned in the research and planning that has been discovered, it envisions an attack on Iraq. These being the trigger to set the entire Middle East into fiery conflagration. Once America is firmly entrenched in the Middle East, first line units, according to these researchers who have come up with a scenario for the Third World War, they tell us that North Korea is to attack South Korea. Then with American forces stretched well beyond the limit, China then is to invade Taiwan, and this will usher in the start of World War III. What constitutes a world war? Oh, how many times I tried to enlarge on that. This one that's coming is going to encompass just about every nation on the face of the earth. How many countries need to be involved? And who decides at what point a number of regional skirmishes can be grouped together and called a world war? At what time?